Still do not even know how much do I have left into this game, because I think we're like maybe like 50% done. I thought we're like almost done once we reach like the eclipse part, but I guess not, you know. So we're still like a lot of miles away from the actual ending. Hopefully I get to finish it soon, man, because I mean it's not a bad game. I'm having a lot of fun with it and I'm enjoying it so far, but you know, it's time to wrap it up. We gotta finish this game at some point. Just like how I did with Resident Evil 7, I was trying to wrap it up also because I was getting annoyed by the bosses, because you know they keep coming at you out of nowhere and it gets annoying for a while. This game is not annoying, it's just that you know, I really want to move on to something else to show here
You're my channel.
on my channel. And another game that I really want to plan to playing here is Nier or Nier Automata. I think it looks pretty amazing. And I think it will be good for a change of scenery, you know, for me, because I mean I like all this, you know, cool technological kind of game, you know. It's just that I haven't played any Japanese games like in a long time. The last one I played was the Dynasty Warriors series, but I'm like, come on, man, like, I played that every other year. So I mean, I just want to play a story that was made by a Japan company or something. And I want to see what's it all about, because I've been hearing all about it in several different news channels. So yeah, that's one thing to really check out. Okay, how can I teleport again? Right now? Wait, what? Why can't I teleport there? Am I being attacked? Whatever. I probably don't have enough fast travel things. Did I finish them? I highly doubt. I can't fast travel to none of these. What the hell? It's probably gonna be like a scene when I get to see. Like, I can fast travel to that one. I can fast travel to that one. But I can't. Okay, this should be working now. I don't know what just happened, but my HD PVR just went off, so there might be a little bit of a cut. Nothing happened. Oh, what the f- Really? I just like barely spawned in, and this guy's already here. No wonder it didn't let me spawn in a little bit earlier. Out the way! God damn! Open another one of these. Open another one of these. I don't want to deal with those things because I already, you know, faced one of those not so long ago. Damn, not much of a critical hit. Jesus! Ah, crap. And there it goes again. Okay, good thing I had a bunch of those done. So, like, what just happened right now was that my HD PVR just gave up on me. I don't know what the hell happened. It's been doing that for a while now. It's not the first time it happened, so. I remember my first HD PVR, it was messing up too, like this. Ooh! Come on, Elo, you gotta reload faster than that. Maybe a little bit of fire should work. Never mind.
Senora, I stand here. Anything to protect the universe.
Okay.
The gates couldn't hold.
So yeah, I was saying, like, before the HD PVR cut out on me, I was saying that no wonder it didn't let me teleport like closer by, because this is happening. This is literally happening. Craft more cool stuff. Cool stuff, cool stuff. I wasn't expecting this, to be honest. I was expecting like troops on the ground or everything, but instead we ended up getting machines. Hopefully we're like so close into the ending too. I wonder if this is it. Maybe I'm getting super close to it. I don't even know. Okay. I gotta get used to the controls again. I haven't played this game in a week. Like, I'll record like 5 episodes and then get off for a week, because that's how much it takes like for a whole week to like show my whole. Oh, mother of No! This place is infested with bad. Oh. Swim your ass out of here. That's the big machine, isn't it? Oh, Jesus. Hell no. Hell no, I'm not gonna face one of those again. Oh my god. I gotta go around. I gotta go really around. Are those all bad people too? Cultist thug.
We were supposed to kill these savages, not tie them up.
They will die eventually.
Okay, one of the good things I do have is a firebomb, a freeze bomb, and an electric bomb.
It was on such a raid that Honora killed my brother. These
shut up.
There we go.
Shoot. This is no bueno. Oh, what the freak? Who's shooting me with rockets? What the hell's going on? Come on, headshot. Oh, that's the guy who's shooting me with rockets. I don't know what the hell they're shooting me with. Damn it, dude! There you go. Can you stop moving like back and forth, enemy? God damn. They're not doing nothing. They're just like moving back and forth. Like they don't even care. Where am I at? And why am I missing so much health? What the hell happened that I just missed so much health?
You can see them. They can't see you.
Dude, I hear that big machine coming over here. Oh no, it's still over there. Never mind. But let me see if I can release these captives. Jesus! Critical hit! What the hell? She didn't want to do it. There we go. Okay. Take everything. Can I release these?
On your feet, Braves. The tribe needs you.
From your lips to the goddess's ears.
Can you fight?
Gladly.
Any more survivors?
All who could fled to Mother's Watch. We stayed back to buy them time.
Y'all don't even seem concerned. Okay. Whatever. So much for saving yours, sorry, Isis. Like, yeah, we stay behind. Like, they're not afraid of their lives? I mean, come on, man. You're about to get killed by a gigantic ass robot that's across the damn river. Are you telling me you're not feeling anything about that? It pisses me off sometimes. But first, I need some health. Where is health, people? Oh, yeah, totally a rock. I think my triangle might be broken on my controller. I just noticed. I think it might. Question is, why don't I have health on me? Okay, there's one. To find more of these. Why is it so foggy? Okay. This direction? We're almost there. Oh, son of a bitch. And we can't even convert those, because one, they're infected. Two, they're infected, so we can't do much.
The old bunker. Where it all started. What if I'd never found that focus?
Oh, that's the hole. What the hell are you? Oh, you're following me? Nice. Thank you for following me, because I need backup. So again, it happened. God damn it. My HTTP VR keeps giving up on me. I do apologize about this. So nothing happened so far. Off camera, because I was wondering what the hell is going on with my mic, because it stopped like repeating itself on the earphones. So now it's working again. I don't know what's going on, I swear. Maybe because I haven't used it like in a week. I mean, all my stuff was like recorded like 1 week before. And then, oh shoot.
The eclipse smashed through.
Oh crap, they're over here. Oh, not again. No, you do not see anything. Hope it doesn't cross this place. If it does, I have it on lockdown. You just walked through it. What the hell? Holy crap, there are two of them. Gotta put a lot of ropes down, man. Like a lot of them. Before they start running away. Let's see. More electricity. Shoot. It's about to go down, baby. Get him iced. Oh, freaking A. They're really stepping up, aren't they? Got him. Get him. Shoot, these things are jumping, man. This is crazy. Oh my god. These guys are insane. I can't do much. Ooh. Come on. Good thing I do have backup though, that's a good thing. They keep respawning for me. Where are you going? Get over here! I think I got an idea. I think I do have an idea. It's not 100% confirmed though. Jesus. Okay. There you go. Got a few of freezing ones. And now I need some electricity ones. I need to like increase the damage of those, because the ice ones, I think the ice ones are mostly effective on humans, not on robots. There we go. Gotta take those things off. Behind its forehead too. Damn it. Come on, die already, god damn. Let's set it on fire. No! Damn it! Wrong one. Oof! That did not hit me. I hate those damn rocks, man. They follow you. No! There we go. Two machines down. I think there's none of them left. This is insane. This is really insane. There's too many of them. Oh crap.
Shadow gives you strength. Use it.
Let's see if they walk over here. You missed! Oh my god! Oh, I'm doing so terrible on this. kind of wish I had like grenades or something. Oh my god. Team. Climb this thing. Come on. I am pressing up. Come on. Where's my health? It's not fair that they freaking hold grenades and I don't. I kind of hate that kind of thing. Oh my god. There you go. Now you're double dead. Hear another big machine somewhere.
Got too much already.
I don't like the sound of that, like, at all. Okay, we're not that far away. That sounds like a freaking big one too. It's probably a sawtooth. Let me get more health, cause I don't have a lot. Seeing that somehow the game ended up not giving me the extra health. I know I had like a full meter in the bottom, but I don't know. I don't know what the hell happened there. A bunch of sticks. Okay. The thing is, I might be towards the end of the game, maybe. Maybe I'm finally gonna get the truth out of the grandma that brought me to life or whatever. That doesn't sound good. Like, at all. That sound is, it sounds very heavy. It sounds super heavy. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Come on. Critical hit. Anybody else? Bring it on. Why is this guy even hiding? He's like right there. Okay. This does not sound good at all. I'm not sure you guys can hear it too, but like, it sounds super loud. Doesn't sound like explosions. This one sounds like something's walking around. Thunderjaw.
That's right. Bring down the mountain.
Oh, it's shooting. No freaking way.
You dug your own grave, Nora. You'll be buried in there.
Shoot. This should be. What the hell happened? Holy crap.
They're still alive.
Take it down. Go ahead, down, you son of a bitch. What the hell is his weakness? Oh, I will, lady, but why the hell did I drop this thing? Okay, got 17 bullets left. Oof, no, 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 no! Crap. Oh, crap, this thing is on fire! God! That thing is literally aiming towards me hardcore. It's almost dead, too. Seems like the end of the world. Set it on fire! Okay. It's almost dead. Let me see if these still work. I'm not sure if it does.
The
kind of does some damage. Okay, yeah, it knocked out the components. Shoot its butt. Got like more in its butt. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Come on, shoot its head, shoot its head. That stuff in its tail, that's the weak part right there. Got one down. Its tail is a weakness now. Still has one of the guns in the head. No, stay over there, stay over there. Don't get close to me. Oh shoot, it's almost dead. And it's coming so close. Gotta destroy that armor. This thing is the armor breaker. Ooh. Damn it. It's almost dead. Stop it. There you go. There you go. Big man is down. Damn it, phone. Down a Thunderjaw. Amazing. The only time I saw one of those when I was in the desert. That's the last time I saw one of those big Thunderjaws. Quite difficult to take down. Killed me a few times off camera. There was another gun over here. Nobody said anything. God damn it. Talk to who? Okay. Hey, you. The one with the hair.
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
For the love of God, phone.
You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Survivors?
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded.
I only found three, so there's not a lot of them left.
Stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body is, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
That's good.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched deathbringers and corruptors and other machines driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
So this was interesting. That was pretty intense. I like that kind of battle. Where there's a lot of help for me instead of me taking them down by myself. So we can end the episode here, guys. It was awesome. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And subscribe for more for the series, guys. It's gonna be